In this video, I'm going to show you how to confirm time to payroll as an employee, group admin, and payroll admin. Now I am logged in as an employee and I click the Reports module. I'm going to click my generated reports. There I can see that the report has not been confirmed by anyone, including me. I want to view the report to see if I agree with it. And I do. All my working hours are right. So I click the button Confirm as an employee. Now I can see that the report has been confirmed by me because of the green tick. If I want to, I can also download the report. Now I'm logged in as a group admin and I click the Reports module. I click the Reports confirmation and to select Company 11 Department A. I have 20 reports that I have to approve as group admin, and I can see that all employees have approved their own report. I can do this in three different ways. I can click the Confirm button for each employee as group admin. I can also click View to look at the reports. Then, when I am happy with the report, I click Confirm as group admin and view the next report. I can tick the Go Next after Confirm to save me some time if I want to. I can also click the tick button in the corner and click as group admin. Now I have confirmed all reports for this department. Now I am logged in as a payroll admin and I click the Reports module and there I click the Reports confirmation. I select the previous period. Just as the group admin did, I can view the reports and confirm from there, click the Confirm and as payroll admin, or I can do them all at once in the corner. When the payroll admin has approved the reports, then they are locked, which means they cannot be changed. Unless you contact the payroll admin and the payroll admin can unlock the report again. But if the report is changed, then it has to be confirmed by the employee, group admin, and payroll admin again.